one of the most difficult ones for us. I definitely thought after writing in our bones that this one would have been so much easier to write because we had already done it. We had already written a full album before. It was under our belt. But this one was so much harder because the last song that you just heard talks a lot about the stuff that goes on inside and it focuses a lot about the excitement about the world around us. And opening up about that kind of stuff is really scary for me. And I know a lot of people tell me that I don't do that enough, so on this record I really tried to dive in, but I think that kind of feeling that you're not enough, that doesn't make any sense to anyone else, and you can't explain why. It's not because someone walks up to me and is like, you're not enough. It's just something that's inside of you very, very real and deep. It's hard to talk about and be real about it because you feel like no one's going to understand. Amazing change in the way we talk about ourselves and the way we feel in our heads. And, you know, we say mental health, but just so much beyond that, just the way we feel in our souls. And that was a really amazing thing. So this album is coming at a really important time for me. So I appreciate you guys coming out here tonight and giving it a shot on the first run of this album tour. Because it was really a really scary thing for me to put out in the world. So thank you guys so much for giving it a shot. Before more scary stuff, this is a song off Inner Bones, which was also scary. Or no, off Gravity.